display. Sharethrough. Soompi.1x1 Jinyoung has chosen his next agency. See also, Apink's Bomi, iKON's Junho, GFRIEND's Yuju, and more to be on Unexpected Q. On July 8, LINK8 Entertainment revealed that Jinyoung has signed an exclusive contract with the company. Soompi. Display. News. English. 300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English. 300x250, ATF is the first person signed to the agency. LINK8 will put in their full support and effort for Jinyoung in his music and acting. LINK8 Entertainment commented, "We are thankful that he identified with the company's vision and orientation of values and chose a new agency despite receiving love calls from several large agencies. We will become a company that grows with the dreams of our artists and lives up to the expectations of fans and the public." Jinyoung and Baro recently left WM Entertainment, and it was announced yesterday that Baro has signed with HODU. Read Jinyoung's letter to fans here. Source 1.